Good morning, students. I hope you all have created a model of water cycle at home. My dear students, water is one of the most important element on the earth. We use water for so many purposes, and while doing so, we also make the water dirty. Today, I am going to teach you about how water gets polluted. Now open your book on page 93. First, I will discuss term of this topic, that is water pollution, mixing of harmful substances in the water. Now let's read. Water pollution. The water that we drink comes from the river. Today, many rivers have turned dirty because of various human activities. Underline word turned and write its meaning become. Then underline word various and write its meaning different. And last, underline word activities and write its meaning tasks. Students, due to human activities, our water is getting more and more polluted day by day. Now let's read. Some of these activities are, number one, some people wash clothes in rivers. Number 2 point, some people bathe in rivers. Number 3 point, some people bathe their animals in rivers. Students, people who live in villages perform their domestic activities like bathing, washing clothes and utensils in ponds and rivers. And moreover, they also bathe their animals in water bodies. Now come to 4th point. Some people throw garbage into rivers. Number 5th point. Some people dump harmful substances into river water. Underline word dump and write its meaning throw away. Students, household garbage is also disposed into different sources of water, and some factories allow waste to flow in water bodies, and this makes the water polluted. Now, next paragraph. All these activities add harmful substances to water and make it dirty. This is called water pollution. Underline word harmful and write its meaning dangerous. Then underline word substances and write its meaning material. Now next line, polluted water is unfit for drinking, bathing, watering plants, etc. Underline word polluted and write its meaning dirty. Students, dirty water contains many harmful chemicals that can cause many serious health problems. Now next paragraph, polluted water can make us sick. We can get diseases like cholera, jaundice and typhoid by drinking polluted water. Now underline word cholera and write its meaning, a bacterial disease which causes vomiting and diarrhea. Now underline word jaundice and write its meaning, a disease of liver. Then underline word typhoid and write its meaning, a disease marked by fever and diarrhea. Students, when people use this polluted water, it can lead to diseases such as stomach infection, cholera, typhoid, vomiting, etc. Now, next paragraph. As good citizens, it is our duty to keep our rivers clean because dirty water harms and causes many diseases in plants, animals, and human beings. Now, underline word citizens and write its meaning natives. Students, being responsible natives, it is our duty to keep all water bodies clean by not throwing garbage in water bodies, and therefore saving all living beings on the earth. Now, let's revise. Describe some activities that pollute water. Number one, throwing of garbage in water bodies. Number two, bathing of animals in rivers. Number three, dumping of harmful substances in water bodies. Now, next question. Name some diseases caused by polluted water. Cholera, jaundice, and typhoid are the diseases caused by polluted water. My last question. What do you mean by water pollution? Mixing of harmful substances in the water. Students, tomorrow I will continue with the next topic. Till then, read the chapter and revise terms and questions. Thank you.